everybody, it's WWE One Fan Rocky here, and let's continue our Pokemon Emerald walkthrough. Okay, last time we left off, we were facing Drake, the Dragon-type loser, because he finished them off in an exciting battle. Okay, next up is the last Elite Four, well actually the Elite Four champion, the Icon, the Showstopper, Wallace. Okay, here we go. Here we go, we enter this room, and this is Wallace's room, and we are gonna battle him now and show him all we learned throughout this walkthrough of Pokemon Emerald. Wallace is the Elite Four champion. He cannot be stopped. He will stop you if you do not do the right things. Okay, so here we go. Wallace's first ever Pokemon. Hey, nice cape. Okay, Wallace's first Pokemon is Wailord, level 57, with the moves of Rain Dance, Water Spout, Double Edge, and Blizzard. Yeah, those are his moves, and yeah, pretty basically it. What you really want to set up is Rain Dance and go for like a Thunder or something and kill this Wailord, and you'll be off to a good start. Okay, so his second Pokemon is a Gyarados, level 56, with the moves of, here we go, moves of Dragon Dance, Hyper Beam, Earthquake, and Surf. Okay, so you better watch out for Dragon Dance, because he'll his attack will raise and speed will raise, and he'll go for an Earthquake and totally pwn your Pokemon. So my Manectric is faster, so I go for a Thunderbolt, and Thunderbolt does it and kills it off. Yes, this is off to a good start, and now his third Pokemon is Whiscash. Yeah, level 56 with the moves of Amnesia, Hyper Beam, Earthquake, and Surf. So if he goes off for an Amnesia, then you better watch out and not do any special attacks, because his special defense raises, and then his moves won't be super effective. So you better have a grass type Pokemon on your team, because you want to finish this Whiscash off with Leaf Blade or something. So if you chose Treecko, then you'll be okay with Sceptile, because he learns Leaf Blade, and boom, Whiscash is off of this battle, whatever it is. Yeah, so we just killed this Whiscash with two Giga Drains, and now the next Pokemon he has, his fourth Pokemon, is Melodic. Alright, so Melodic is a pretty hard Pokemon. It's pretty defensive, I guess. Melodic has the moves of Toxic, Recover, Ice Beam, and Surf. Alright, definitely do not bring in a grass-type Pokemon in with you, because this Melodic has Ice Beam, and it's super effective and will kill your grass Pokemon. So, yeah, all you need to watch out for is Toxic, because, you know, Toxic, it toxes you, it poisons your Pokemon, and just makes your Pokemon completely useless for about till it dies or so. So yeah, I choose out my Manectric, and my Manectric is faster, and I go for a Thunderbolt, and Melodic should go down to a Thunderbolt or Thunder, whatever it was. Yeah, so his fifth Pokemon is Tentacruel, level 55, with the moves of Hydro Pump, Sludge Bomb, Ice Beam, and Toxic. Yeah, those are Tentacruel's moves, so you better watch out for Toxic. Like I said before, it'll poison your Pokemon, and I guess your Pokemon gets slower or something, I don't know. So yeah, Tentacruel is very hard, and you really want to bring Electro-type Pokemon with you, because Electro-types will help you out a lot. And yeah, like I said, bring your Grass-type Pokemon, like a Breloom or Grovyle, Sceptile, whatever you have, and kill that Whiscash and kill this Tentacruel with your Electro-type Pokemon. And yeah, so that's pretty much it for this Tentacruel. Tentacruel is about to go down, because this Tentacruel sucks. And yeah, come on, revive, Hyper Potion, no. Full restore the Manectric, and yeah, Manectric is full restored, and now we choose out Manectric, because my Breloom just died to a Sludge Bomb, and yeah, come on, just die already, die. Alright, so my Breloom dies, and I choose out my Manectric, and my Manectric goes for a Thunderbolt, and yeah, kills up that Tentacruel dies, yay! Alright, so Wallace's last and final Pokemon, the most annoying Pokemon on his whole team, possibly the most annoying Pokemon in his whole team, Ludicolo! Ludicolo, yeah! Alright, so this Mexican is coming up with the moves Double Team, Leech Seed, Giga Drain, and Surf. It is level 56 and it will be annoying. If you pretty much bring the Migra up, then you'll probably kill this Ludicolo. And yeah, bring up the Migra, bring ice and all that shit, and kill this Ludicolo, you know, everything. So yeah, kill this Ludicolo with like Fly, bring in the Air Force on this Mexican, and just kill this Ludicolo, you know? yeah, just go for a freaking Fly, Aerial Ace, and whatever, just kill this Ludicolo. What I did is paralyze Ludicolo and go for like a Fly on from my Flygon. Just keep on going and using Fly on Ludicolo. Ludicolo just simply is annoying, keeps using like Double Team, and will use like Surf. What else does it have? Leech Seed. This Ludicolo just completely drains you. It uses Leech Seed, Giga Drain, and then it uses Double Team. And yeah, this Ludicolo is just wanting to go to America for some reason. I'm not sure, but yeah. Alright, so this Ludicolo is getting on my nerves, and I'll just use one more Fly to kill off this Ludicolo. Alright, so he uses a Surf, and my Flygon is almost down. I go for a Fly, and Ludicolo goes down, and that is it, everybody. Pokemon Emerald, we wrapped it up, and now we finish it off with a Fly. Yes, we finished off Ludicolo. Oh, well, we finished off the Elite Four Champion Wallace. Yes, finally. Yes. Yes, we finished Wallace. We finished the Elite Four. We finished Pokemon Emerald. Alright, well, thanks for watching, you guys. Rate, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.